Spin him back. I think that's a good move.
Today, a well-deserved win, but it seems like the bowler prefers to bowl.